users are really people. They're human beings. And human beings are not just those people who play with a device. And they're not just people who use a computer. And they're not just people who use a smartphone. They're human beings with values and concerns and interests and passions and backgrounds. And so all of that needs to be taken into account when we think about how human beings respond to technology.
The user experience industry is built on innovation and intuitive design.
The design field inside technology is so broad. There are so many options.
The new online UX Design Foundations course from Parsons will set you up for success. Expert faculty from Parsons will teach you how to take a human-first approach to designing digital products and interfaces, with modules covering topics like visual and web design, wireframing, style guides, prototyping, usability, security, app integration, and more. And industry experts will provide real-world insight and advice.
One of the most important things you can have as a UX designer is curiosity, wanting to understand how things work, wanting to understand how people work, what motivates them, and then how do you use the tools available to you to help them do the things that they want to do much better.
Engaging video-based course lessons cover critical areas of UX design, and hands-on activities and assignments help you develop the skills you need to succeed. The course is 100% online and on demand, so you could take it at your own pace, wherever you are located.
As long as you like problem solving and you like doing it visually, you're gonna have such a huge array of options.
The key quality to any kind of designer is someone who wants to solve problems for other people.
If you're looking to advance your career, UX Design Foundations gives you the knowledge and credentials you need. To learn more, visit yellowbrick.co/UX.